What makes you stare past me without seeing? I don't mean to stare, I have no way of being. Will you leave here with me or stay by yourself? I walk by myself, no one keeps me. What do your tight lips stop you from saying? I stop myself saying, we are all of us dying. How long do you have before your heart breaks? As long as my lifetime is all that I need. This place is no longer familiar. She steps from the cross-country train, grips her oversized bag to her chest, comforted by cracked leather straps scratching into her fingers. She moves with the crowd along the platform, swings the bag into its familiar place like a strong boyfriend, protective at her side. Its weight makes her feel secure, capable of anything. The station clock tells her it's too early. Her autopilot leads to a cafe that is no longer there, so she settles on a familiar pub, only to find she can't smoke there now. Pushing cigarettes back into the pit of her bag, she finds the familiar cold of metal, a keyring shaped like a smoothed out map of Africa. Her keys don't fit the locks of any homes in this city.